こんにちは。My name is Rie Takeda. I'm a calligrapher and artist. My specialty is all aspects of Japanese calligraphy and Neo-Japanese art form. I teach Shodo, the art of Japanese calligraphy, with my own method. And through this art, I also help therapists to rehabilitate people with neural injuries.This inner journey starts with mindfulness, being connected, awake, aware. The energy flows from the inside to the hands, from hand to brush. That's why the ancient Japanese masters used to say that the ink never lies. In this Domestika course, you will discover the essence of Shodo.The art of Japanese calligraphy, and to understand the philosophy behind each character we make. You will learn how to calm your mind, letting this newfound peace flow into everything your hand creates. For the final project, you will create two kanjis, Yugetsu, the evening moon.First, you will learn about the mindfulness aspect of Shodo, how this art form can connect body and mind. You'll get to know three basic calligraphy styles, the foundational techniques, and the essential materials we need. We will start our process by activating our body and becoming aware of our inner chi energy.We will go through the basic brush movements and through two foundational strokes. Then we will begin the calligraphy Yugetsu. I will teach you practical exercises, how to combine different techniques and end up with two kanjis in one flow. Finally, you will learn how to put your calligraphy into a mounted paper and finish your project with the stamp with the first letter of your name.At the end of this course, you will become more aware of your inner energy, how it flows to the surface and materializes through Shodo. You don't need previous experience with calligraphy. You will need ink, inkstone, paper, and brush. Use your mind, energy, and brush. Be one with your art.